Welcome kids, myself Mrs. Neetra Kale, your maths teacher from Welkin National School, and we are starting mathematics for standard 3. Students, today we are starting our chapter number 14, that is measurement of time. Time, everything is on time. You wake up in the morning, right? At what time you wake up? 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, maybe 9 o'clock, right? So, today we will learn how to measure time, okay? Today we will learn how to measure a time. So, look. Now, students, when we talk about time, what we remember? This clock, right? Everyone has clock. Everyone has clock in our homes. Some children have clocks for their wrist, right? So today we'll learn how to measure clock. Okay, in this clock you can see the numbers, right? How many numbers? 12 numbers starting from 1, but in the clock we will start it from 12. Okay, 12. So, look, now, what is the next thing you are finding here? These hands, right? This is a short hand and this is a long hand. Now, tell me, at what number short hand point out? 11. This is the 11 number, right? And long hand point out at 12. So, here, right? So what is the time in this clock now? Can you tell me? It's a 11 o'clock. It's a 11 o'clock means its time shows 11 o'clock. This shorthand always goes slowly. And this long hand goes faster. So this is a minute hand. This is called minute hand. It shows minutes. It shows how many minutes have passed. So this is called a minute hand. Minute. Okay. And this is called hour hand. Okay, it shows hours and it shows minutes. So this is called hour hand and this is also called minute hand. Okay, now you can find here lines, okay, between two numbers. Look, between every two numbers there are gap of five line. Look, this is a 12. 1 2 3 4 5 1. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It means it is a gap of 5 minutes. This, from this 12 to this 1 line, this is a gap of 1 minute. So, how many minutes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 minute gap. Understand this, in a clock, we will always count minutes from 12, okay, and not from 1. We will count from 12, okay. So when the clock shows, this is our hand, and if the minute hand is on 1, look like this, the hour hand is on 12, short hand is on 12, and the minute hand is on 1. It means 12 o'clock and 5 minutes. What is the time? 12 o'clock and 5 minutes. Now how 12 o'clock? Look. Now here both the hands on 12. Short hand is also here and long hand is also here. So both the hands on 12. So the time is 12 o'clock. Look. When there always the minute hand is on 12. And the short hand on any number. So, the time is Where is the shorthand? Okay, so now look here. The shorthand is on 4 and the minute hand is on 12. Here is the time is 4 o'clock, 12 o'clock. If shorthand is on 11 and minute hand is on 12, then 11 o'clock. If shorthand is on 9, so 9 o'clock. Understood? And when the minute hand moves slowly, moves little faster than the shorthand. So when minute hand reach at 11, then the how many minutes passed? 5 minutes passed. We call it 5 minutes past 12. If it is on 2, minute hand is on 2, 10 minutes past 12. 10 minutes past 12. 10 na, right na? This 5, again this 5. It means we will call 5 table. 5, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 six are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, 45, 50, 5 tens are 50. Okay, after 50 we'll count 55 and 60. Okay, it means clock has 60 minutes. Clock has how many minutes? 60 minutes. And when a whole 60 minutes this minute hour passed, the minute hand passed whole 60 minutes, then it will completed 1 hour. Understood, students? When the minute hand passed whole this 60 minute, it will completed 1 hour, and this hand will move slowly to 1. It means there will be 1 o'clock. Understood? 1 hour is equal to how many minutes? 60 minutes. Okay, and how we will call it here? 10 minutes past 12. Past 12, because there is already 12 o'clock, and after 12 it is passed to 10. So 12 minutes past 10. Understood, students? Look here, 12 now the minute hand is on 3. It means how many minutes? 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15. So 15 minutes past 12. Look, in this watch, minute hand is on 9. So how many minutes? Again, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 nines are 45. It means 45 minutes past 12. Look here, why 12? Because still this hand is on not 1. It is still on 12, between 12 and 1. When it is when the minute hand moves to 12, this shorthand is moving very slowly. So this shorthand will come at 1. So there will be 1 o'clock. Understood? Look. Look now the hand moving, and in the final watch it moves to 12. So this is a 1 o'clock. Understood? It means the minute hand makes a whole round. Okay? It makes a whole round. Understood? Now look, in this watch, what is the time? Can you tell me? Look, this shorthand is on not 5. It is on between 4 and 5. So we will take number 4. Okay, and this minute hand is on 8. So again we will call 5 table. So 5 eights are 40. 5 eights are what? 40. It means 40 minutes past 4. 40 minutes past 4. Understood, student? So, hour and minute are the units for measuring time. Hour and minute are the units for measuring time. Understand, students? Now, student, look, this is activity. Write in hours and minutes the time that each clock is showing. Now, tell me. Look here. What is the time here? As I told you, minute hand is on 1. So, we will call 5 table. 5 ones are 5 and our hand is on 4. It means how much, what is the time here? 5 minutes past 4. How will you write? Look, 5 minutes. Now I have written short form of the minutes. So M-I-N min. 5 minutes past 4. What is time here? 5, 4, minute hand is on 4. So 5 fours are 20. And hour hand is between 3 and 4. So 3. So 20 minutes past 3. Okay. Here look. Minute hand is on 7. Hour hand is on between 7 and 8. So we will take number 7. We will always take before number. Okay. So 7, 5 is 35. 35 minute past 8. 7. Sorry. 35 minute past 7. Look. Is on 11. And this still it is on 11 and not move to 12. So we will not take 10 o'clock. We will take 9 o'clock. Understood? So here how many time? What is the time? Now the minute is minute hand is on 11. So 11 fives are 55. 55 minute past 9. How will you write 55 minute past 9? Understood? In the next, you have to draw the shorthand and minute hand. Look, 10 minutes past 5. So we will draw shorthand on 5 and the long hand on 10 minutes. So 5 twos are 10. So we will draw it on 12 number. Okay, 5 minutes past 9. So shorthand on 9 and long hand at 1. 1 5 ones are 5. 20 minutes past 6. So shorthand on 6. Past 6. So shorthand on 6. And 20 minutes. So 4 5 is 20. So we will draw it on 4. Okay. 35 minutes past 11. Now 35. 7 5 is 35. So we will draw long hand to 7 and short hand to like little move from 11. Understood, students? Now the next activity is your housework. Just do it. Okay. And look at your look at the watch which you have in your home and again watch this video. Okay, students, thank you so much. Happy learning.